Crews are on the scene of a water main break in Monmouth County. From Chopper Sioux, you can see water gushing out of Hubbard Avenue. The area is impassable in both directions. Police say the road expected to be closed 24 hours.